A Japanese man has become the first blind person to sail a yacht across the Pacific Ocean. Mitsuhiro Iwamoto set off on his non-stop voyage from San Diego on the Californian coast at the end of February. He was accompanied by a sighted American sailor, Doug Smith, who gave him information from visual sources while Mr. Iwamoto steered the vessel and managed the sail. Almost 2 months on, the sailor was greeted by an ecstatic crowd in the Japanese port of Iwaki in Japan earlier today.